I'm WKMG News 6 Chief Meteorologist Tom Sorrells. Your forecast for tonight, partly cloudy to mostly cloudy. Much of the area stays dry. The overnight low tide is about 68. Tomorrow's daytime high goes to 88 with sunshine. We get warm through the day, well above normal. And the extended forecast is really warm, too. Friday's high, 89. Saturday, close to 90. The next best chance of rain doesn't come in until Sunday, and that's a 10% chance then.
Brought to you by OUC. OUC shines brighter